You're also playing Calling Festival in Clapham Common very, very soon. Pretty exciting. You're obviously playing with the Bunnymen as well. They're an interesting kind of blueprint, I think, in that they'll just go away for a couple of years and then come back with some really interesting new stuff every single time.
Scousers for you. If we're talking about, they do it for the love up there. Do you know what I mean? They're not in it for the rewards. And it wouldn't be a surprise to anybody from the Northwest that they're still. And McCulloch, I know him well enough to know that he'll still believe that tomorrow he'll write the greatest song ever written.
Right, okay. Yeah. He's still got that drive.
I think so, yeah. I mean, I seen him for the first time a couple of years ago at the Albert Hall at the Teenage Cancer Trust, and I'd never seen them before. I informed him of this.
Right.
And he was disgusted that I'd never seen them before.
That is a surprise, because...
Yeah, well, I'd never, wherever they were playing, I was never there. Yeah, but they blew me away, actually. They were great, really great. He's a legend, isn't he?